Hello friends, so there is many queries that my microphone is not working in Windows 10. So here is the fix issue, latest in 2021. So first you go to your search bar and type microphone privacy setting. Then go to the microphone setting and here you see that allow app to access your microphone is the must and monitor which app or which device you are allowing, like Skype I am allow this, okay, and voice recorder I am also allow this, and next allow desktop app to access your microphone. So you can on the settings from this and then close it. Now you have to go to the right side down. Here is the volume symbol. You have to right click on this and open the sound setting. Here we can see that the sound output sound is headphone selected. Okay. Input sound, you have to must select which device you are using, like I am using my microphone external device, so I am selecting that. Sometimes it is not selecting automatically. If it is okay, then you have to go to the manage sound device. Okay, here you can check headphone, click on that. It is enabled, that's why it is calling for disabled. Speaker, it is also enabled. Okay. There is external microphone, yeah, it is enabled. Enable microphone, it is enabled. So that's all you have to know. Okay, now close this. And if all you setting done, after that microphone is not working, then you have to go to the search menu. Okay, and type control panel. Then go to the hardware and sound. In this you have to go to the sound section. Okay, you have to see playback. In playback there is a speaker and headphone, both are working, because if some of the hard driver is not working, then there is a red mark, it is not working. But in my laptop both speaker and headphone are working. You have to go to the recording section and you have to see there external microphone, it is also working. Internal microphone, it is also working. If any of this is not working, then right side there is a red dot, red mark, it is not working. So everything is okay. If you go and check all these settings which I will tell you today, and I am definitely sure your microphone, you must find out what is the problem and you can enable your microphone. Thank you.